Welcome to you if you've just joined us this morning. We are on band number 5 in our first section for Bolsover Festival of Brass. So would you please welcome the South Yorkshire Police Band and their musical director, Lee Baker.
Gist of what we're trying to do there, inspired by the top secret drum corps from Switzerland. So that was a mark called Blue Devils by Charles Williams, and now you can see our septet are ready and willing and performing now for you a fabulous piece from the repertoire of Nozzle Brass, and this is simply entitled Blue.
Mm-hmm.
stuff there. Can brass bands be cool? Well, they had a good go there, didn't they? So it's a lovely, beautiful, cool, laid-back style on that piece from the pen of the Nozzle Brass composing team. Now we're going to feature the band's flugelhorn soloist. And incidentally, I've been trying to research this programme. It's been very difficult to know what to put into Google, to be honest. Piped in blue jokes, no, not really appropriate for the millions watching and in the hall. And I definitely didn't want to type in blue films to inspire me. But we have managed to put together a nice blue inspired programme. This is by John Doyle. And I don't know how Irish John Doyle is, but this has got a real hint of the Blarney. So to play the beauty of blue, please welcome Claire Dawes on flugel. The beauty of blue. Chosen to complete our short blue-inspired programme by playing a piece by Dave Brubeck. Now, It was interesting when I was a day brewer, it always tried to do something a bit different. Many of you, I'm sure, will know a piece called Take Five, which is in 5 weeks in a bar. And this piece, Blue Rondo Power Turk, is inspired by a group of Turkish street musicians they heard in North Africa, and they were playing exactly the rhythm that's featured through big sections of this piece. So like any composer will do, he got his notepad out and wrote down the rhythm that this piece is based on. I've also put a little bit of a surprise ending onto this, a sort of a blue coda that pulls together all the different sort of threads from the four pieces that we've played. So thank you so much for supporting us, thank you for your warm applause, and we will leave you now with Dave Brubeck's Blue Rondo à la Turque.